My name's Rob Widger. I'm one of the content developers and global master trainers for LEGO Education. I'm here to show you at the Bet Show today the new software EV3 and the features it has. So with the new LEGO software EV3, we now have a lobby where we keep all our curriculum material, our user guides, our build guides with all our new models, a quick start for teachers with video and with animations, 48 tutorials for the students to learn how to use the software, and any curriculum packs we have. In the software, when we start a new project, we don't call them programs anymore, we call them projects, because we can save the programs we write and also the workbooks we create as well. So if I start a new project very quickly, it opens it up, and what you see now that's very different to the previous version of software is our workbook on the right hand side and the programming icons at the bottom. It's the same again, drag and drop. We can drag our program up to the top, but the big change in this new software is everything's contained in the icon itself. So if I want to turn this robot on for 2 seconds, I drop down, choose seconds, and then I can type in the number 2. So the software is much more intuitive. Also, what's new in the features is this new workbook. And in the new workbook, as a student, I can annotate my work, and I can type here, this is my robot working. And once I've typed that, as a teacher or as a student, I can add pages. So I can add a new page to my program, which is a double page spread here, and I can put images in. And these could be images that are on the computer, or they can be images that I've taken as a photograph. So here we go, I brought in a picture, and I can allow my students to type and make annotations and make observations about what they've done. So in my little workbook here, I now have 2 pages. Here is my robot, and the second page is what I've created, and then the students can annotate that. They can take web pictures, they can take photographs, they can put sounds in, they can put video in as well. So that's a really big feature that's coming in to this new software. One of the other big bits about the software we look over on the right hand side is the ability to interrogate the robot. And if I open up my robot here, I can rename it and call it Rob's Robot. I can also look at what's connected to the computer at the time. At the moment, my robot's got 2 motors connected, but if I've got sensors connected as well, they'll appear on here. And that's really good when we're trying to interrogate the data that we're trying to use. What else have I got? I've got a whole data logging section. So up here, I can start a new data logging experiment, and I can start gathering data instantly in different modes using this oscilloscope mode, and I can collect that data and analyze it as well. That's a very quick 60 seconds overview of the EV3 software.